Old Nathalie Krieg from Biel, Switzerland is the next to skate. And she does so to the music from a movie, A River Runs Through It.
Her opening jump, a double axel. She really has a hard time with the jumps, it seems. But what a spinner. Natalie's combination is triple toe loop into double toe loop. She hangs on to it.
And here's where she's an expert. Natalie did a program for European television last spring, and they had her see how long she could spin. 3 minutes and 22 seconds.
It's amazing. Program is a combination spin that is amazing.
Well, there is charming proof that the sport is not all about jumping. Nathalie Krieg. Biel, Switzerland. She waits for her marks, and Tanya Harding, who is asthmatic, gets a bit of help from the inhaler and is on the ice.
She is truly special when it comes to the spins. Flexibility, ingenuity. Awesome to watch.
Now the first set of marks, these were required elements from the nine judges.
And when the judges are watching these programs, they set their base mark on the difficulty of the program. You get a lot more credit for jumps than you do for spins, and that double axel fall at the beginning of the program cost her half a point. And you can see the difference in the presentation marks, the deduction of the double axel. She has a bright future.